That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it.
We're gathered here today to celebrate one of life's greatest moments, the joining of two hearts. In this ceremony today, we will witness the joining of Erica and Kyle in marriage. Is there anyone present here today who has any reason why these two shouldn't be married? If there are, I mean really, go home. Why'd you come? I, Kyle, take you, Erica, to be my wife, my partner in life, and my one true love. I will cherish our friendship and love you today, tomorrow, and forever. I, Erica, take you, Kyle, to be my husband, my partner in life, and my one true love. I will cherish our friendship and love you today, tomorrow, and forever. I will trust you and honor you. I will laugh with you and cry with you. Through the best and the worst, through the difficult and the easy, whatever may come, I will always be there. Kyle, do you take Erica to be your wife? Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect her, forgetting all others, in holding only her forevermore? Okay? I do, yes. Still an affirmation. Erica, do you take Kyle to be your husband? Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect him, forgetting all others, in holding only unto him forevermore? All right. Who has the rings?
No, Kyle.
Repeat after me. I, Kyle, take you, Erica, to be my wife, to have and to hold, in sickness and in health, for richer or for poorer, in joy and in sorrow, I promise my love to you. With this ring, I take you as my wife, for as long as we both shall live. I, Erica, take you, Kyle, to be my husband, to have and to hold, in sickness and in health, for richer or for poorer, in joy and in sorrow, I promise my love to you. With this ring, I take you as my husband, for as long as we both shall live. And we also got through the long wait. But we knew that was going to happen. Well, now it's my pleasure to say, by the authority vested in me by the state of California and the county of Riverside, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Yeah. Now, if you've been waiting for this for a long time, please, by all means, kiss your bride. Turn and face your guests. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my pleasure to introduce to you, for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Kyle and Erica Owen.
can change it, and I can keep it jumping. And Cupid got the shuffle that the DJ said it's loving. The girls is on everybody.